Like my other favorites, like Cyanide and Prowl and Jordain, they were it's Optimus Prime and Megatron, the Megatron upgrade, but
tower's dead ahead, almost there.
The shock.
Optimus. It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them.
How is it?
My chariot awaits, Optimus. And I cannot have you following me this time.
Here, boy.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already at it!
Yeah, you're scrapped!
have Megatron in them. Yeah, got him.
My destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime.
Yeah, boy.
Caltrans 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable 3 sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform and roll out!
What we can make with these. This is legendary. All right, got it. Sometimes I impress myself. I think I see what we can make with these. You don't have to do. We can make with these. Looks like a dud. It happens.
Steel gloves, noose. in the game.
Why don't the Insecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
Yeah, boy.
Let's see how you Autobots look on my hook.
That looked too good. I'm dying. Bullshit, you're being hit, you're not fucking hitting me! Again! Cheating game! Ugh. Bullshit. Now we jump down the way. Go! Again. You feel one that's not fair to fuck you to fight them up again. Dodge! I'm dodging! Why aren't you letting me dodge? Why don't you dodge this shit? Got him finally.
Now, let's deactivate this sub-generator.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Nice work.
Boy.
Whoa! Close one!
Again. Impossible. If I hate when just the game says, oh, we're gonna magically be able to do fucking moves, punch some directions, not be able to swing. There we go. Got him.
Whew. Shut down the sub-generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
I've been going through.
You'll have to go for what's first. How strong your steel of the
box? Expand on long all.
Touch this!
Yeah, got him. Whew. Way too close, but got him.
Shut down the sub-generator.
No problem.
All right, just the primary generator to go.
Guys, all right, except the guys left of me.
By the Constructicons.
Oh boy. Devastator again.
All hail Megatron!
Thank you. mic grip. Fact in the comics, Prowl is actually become part of Devastator. First at the 2012, but and then they joined it. Got him, yes! Woo!
Greetings from beneath the earth, Autobots. As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the Diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission, instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
Yikes.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus.
Yikes.
I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings...
will die!
Yeah. Yikes. Devastated drills. Ooh. Okay. Perfect. Good. That's a little early than we would. Dictate that trying to, you know, trying to yeah, they're differently from Cybertronians. They are Cybertronian categorically, but they are not the same as the Decepticons. Decepticons is kind of here instinct and hive mind to guide their actions. The last group of Decepticons that this prime encounter on Earth had distinct personalities, but these are different. These Decepticons are created and bred for one purpose, to serve their master. Whom they serve is the question that remains unanswered. Performing work, founded by the Plasma Core, carried out by millions of Decepticons, to break down P6 and stresses the Veritox supercomputer directs the process of converting any world into one of the capable of supporting Cybertronian life. The process known as Cyberforming stresses the planet's surface as well as its core elements, converting high volumes of rocks and minerals into into metals and energon, the life-giving building blocks of Cybertronian life. Hit that plate.
Query, how does cyberforming work? How does cyberforming work? Powered by a plasma core, carried out by millions of
them. Oh. 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 Oh, God. Oh, God, that reference. Least favorite episode, because the remake, which is a little freaking thing that I think Megatron found or created and ended up causing havoc, and it's a really annoying episode because in the original scene one, it's because all it did was just create havoc for everybody. It was annoying. The character was so annoying. Like the art gallery. Yeah, I think I didn't give it for today. I didn't, like, you know what, instead of trying to, like, finish in the middle of a chapter, or, like, finding where to place it, finish the first chapter, and that's fine. We're gonna be back on Thursday with more Mario Kart 8 with the Great CQ, 10 a.m., which is our now usual start time on Thursdays. As I retain schedule, I adjust the schedule listing so the weeks when we aren't playing with GQ for whatever reason on Thursdays, we will be starting it at our more later time. Follow the hell ahead. Okay, this experiment's working. Let's continue it. And in a week, we have to, if we can't, for whatever reason, play, we'll do that later. And this, I'm really enjoying this game. It's just, it's a perfect place to end instead of trying to find a place to end, like, in the middle of a chapter, like, at the, middle of the story. It's better. It's like, because it's like, it's a great cliffhanger. It's like, Megatron's in an episode, like an end of, like a two-part episode or something, like Megatron's Ghost Cyberform Earth, which is something he's tried before in a different way. He tried to start terraforming the Earth with the key effect of Sigma. Look at those. The original show. What happened is he. Of us Decepticons are saying, you know what, let's get some robot, the Decepticons want some vehicle, road, cars, end up being, combine our group of, yeah, but want some jets, end up getting some jets, and the, Decepticons end up using, stealing the key to Vector Sigma, which is what gave all of us life on the original show. So I brought it back to Earth, and he started using it when it hit. When he started using the key on Earth, it started turning the planet. Started turning parts of anything organic he hit into metal in the Cybertronian metal, and it's like, and he starts trying to terraform it slowly, but it's been 20 years. It's been a while since I watched that whole episode, so I love Transformers. I still own the original soundtrack with Dan Bush's music, which is still awesome, and he still rocks, by the way. Isn't that the first one we fortunately have had a chance to... I might go back and, someday and do, Cybertron games here on Cast. I've beaten them off Cast before I started casting. That was one of the things I wanted to mention. But I end up getting distracted by the cutscenes. I was talking about it, you know, it's a cutscene. Yeah. So. And I'm a huge Transformers fan. I mean, I had all the big toys as a kid, Optimus Prime, Megatron, you know, Devastator. I still have some of my toys when I was a kid. No, I'm in great shape. You know. But as awesome they were, they would not be sturdiest of toys. And, you know, I've still been collecting Transformers since I was a kid. You know, everything from Beast Wars to the Cybertron trilogy to, you know, everything now in Generations with the Combiner War stuff. Yeah. It's just like, I am such a Transformers fan. I don't care if it's short, it's gonna be a fun game no matter what. I mean, you know. I like the Cybertron games were exactly like 8 hours long. They were good, you know. It's definitely better from what I heard what the last Transformers game was, which was Rise of the Dark Spark, I think it was. Which was sad, it's like the last one, the company that High Moon did the Transformers. But they were, you know, rushed into doing it like right when the last movie came out, so it was like, from what I heard, it's sad because that sort of shut them down though. Which is sad because they were a good studio which came to Transformer games. Platinum, which did this, also did like Bayonetta, which is doing the upcoming Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game. It's, I hope it gets better than the last season during the Turtles game, let's be honest. of course, I could say, let's say, there's no going lower than the last one I heard, it was so bad. But considering, you know, this time when you think every time, well, it can't get any lower, you know, somebody screws up so badly, you go from Sonic 06 to Sonic Boom. You know? You know. Never say that because that's famous last word. Everyone. Rambling on here. Nah, I wouldn't say rambling on. Stuff talking game and stuff I wanted to talk about. Here comes this game. It's just, and it's just, I love Transformers, and I think till day I die, or until they stop making them, whatever comes first, I'm sure, even if Transformers is not being made, it will live on somehow. I mean, it's always found a way to evolve. That's why I think that's the great thing about this, is it's a franchise that's that can always change with the times, because cars were out when Transformers got stale and the line went dead. The Generation 1 failed. They said, let's change it up. They changed it up, and it went to Beast Wars. And then when the Beast Wars got stale, they went to Robots in Disguise and all kinds of other stuff. All kinds of new ideas and all kinds of things. I was doing all kinds of finer stuff. Changing things up, doing the kind of awesome things with that. You know, things you'd never think you'd see. You know, like Optimus Prime, leader of a combiner group. I mean, or like Ironhide, Mirage, Prowl, and like Rodimus. Like, blows your mind. But that's how cool it is. You know. Yeah, so yeah. Thursday is gonna be more market. Friday we're probably gonna be doing Fallout 4. Saturday we're probably gonna wrap this up. Because I don't think it's, like I said, not too long of a game. Probably Princess Saturday. We'll do this on Saturday. Because Fallout's not a game you wanna play for 4 hours, at least for me. Sunday will be Madden for Super Bowl and more market on Sunday night. And more Fallout next week. I did forget to mention, and my fault too, is yesterday was just, I wasn't feeling great. I was feeling like a little shit, and it was just like, I had a little bit sore throat, I was feeling like garbage, I didn't get anything I wanted done anywhere in time to even start casting. Which didn't help things. So by the time that all worked out, by the time that all worked out yesterday, it was like, I just don't feel like playing anything. I don't feel like playing a game. I didn't even walk yesterday. I just was like, the only thing I did was like play Isaac, because Isaac's like one of those games where you're not even filming it. It's like, you can't play. Yeah. Like I said, upcoming schedule, Thursday, Marker 8, Fallout 4. On Friday, Saturday, we're going to finish this. We're going to finish Transformers Devastation on Saturday. Sunday, Madden 16 and Marker 8 on Sunday night. And more Fallout next week. And channel XD, hit that follow button. We got lots of goodies coming. We're going to continue on with Transformers Devastation, Fallout 4. More Marker 8, more Madden, more W2K16. Once they fix the patch, the DLC pack, more MLB 15 The Show, more NBA 2K16, like a Jurassic World, Minecraft Story Mode, Captain America Super Soldier coming up. Next game in the game we're playing, the link below, it's the second one. I don't know why the first one was so. Then go Transformers Devastation, because I actually, I put Renegade Male Mass Effect 1 playthrough, because that's something I thought of going back and doing, and playing it total Renegade, because we played Paragon mostly on the last run, so. Follow me on social media so you want to go live or don't go live. Also posting, retweeting, and sharing all kinds of goodies from across Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Also posting thoughts and other things on there, photos and all kinds of goodies. I also be posting other stuff like from XT event. That happens next month. It is that next week. A couple of weeks. I was already freaking. Sorry, February. It's like shocking. I mean, 2 weeks from Friday will be the show. Yeah. Subscribe to my YouTube page for all the places, past, present, and future, including where the places of Game of Thrones, Rise of Tomb Raider, Lego Batman 3. Our places of Life is Strange, and Tales from the Borderlands, Wolf Among Us, all the other goodies. All up on my YouTube page. All up on my YouTube page. Amazon wishlist to help the cast out. Good start. Can't complain. Enjoying it so far. Definitely want to continue this. We will. So, but Thursday we'll be back with more Mario Kart. So until then, have a good one, everybody.